What's good, it's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad. Who the fuck came in and came, made her own collar? Who made Lil
Wayne give him 5 million? Why the fuck I gotta say though? You niggas don't know it yet. Bro, hold on, Nicki Minaj. It's icy, but it ain't snowing yet. You can tell I'm the illest. Ooh, they want that union. They want that D-Wave. They want that union. They want that D-Wave. You can tell I'm the illest, cause my dependence is the biggest. Bitches ain't sitting with us, all my niggas and Margiela's. It's taste flying. Is these bitches trying me? They think it's sweet. Oh, these bitches got diabetes. You see. I'm independent, fuck your 360. So much spending, I should be dizzy. I'm that fly guy with the phone posits and the gum bottle, like my feet sticky. Diamonds dancing like they P. Diddy. Ain't a damn thing sweet with me when it's dream chaser. Catch you niggas sleeping, boy, I swear to God, it ain't Meek Mill. What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we are reacting to Nicki Minaj Want Some More. I think this is from her Pink Print album, because I see a thick ass thumbprint or some shit up on the screen. So I'm guessing that's what it is. Let's get straight to it. Bro, that nigga voice sound familiar. Who is this? Jeremiah. Okay, it's Jeremiah. Even though nigga been getting to it, hey, Nicki Minaj, real quick, I gotta pause you right there. That nigga ain't lying. He said every single time I get it, I want some more. Every time I start getting to it, I want some more. Everybody should have that mindset. Now, Nicki Minaj, continue. When they start talking crazy, that's when I know that they want some more. I know that I'm getting it, but fuck it, cause I want some more. When they start talking crazy, that's when I know that they want some more. Every time I end up getting it, want some more. I'm in this bitch, I'm getting money. 1 minute they hate me, then they love me. Ain't kind of funny, these dudes is funny. That motherfucking flow change and what they doing with the beat, it's like, it's weird as shit, but I like it. And what Nicki Minaj is doing with her voice, that shit weird as shit, but I like it. Ain't kind of funny, these dudes is funny. That's why I'm throwing shade like it's sunny. Who had Eminem on the first album? Who had Kanye say she a problem? Who the fuck came in and came made her own column? Who made Lil Wayne give him 5 million? Why the fuck I gotta say though? Hold on, Nicki Minaj, stop spazzing so hard, bro. Damn, bro. She said, who had, well, first of all, the bar, she said, who the fuck throwing shade like it's really even sunny? Shade sunny? Y'all get it. And then she said, who had Eminem on the first album? Who had Kanye West saying that she a problem? And then who had Lil Wayne give him 5 million? Like, and then she said, you bitches don't know it yet? Why she gotta say it? Why does she have to say the shit? Who had Eminem on the first album? Who had Kanye say she a problem? Who the fuck came in and came, made her own column? Who made Lil Wayne give him 5 million? Why the fuck I gotta say though? You niggas don't know it yet. Football touchdown on a Boeing jet. You my son, but I'm just not showing yet. Wrist icy, but it ain't snowing yet. You can tell I'm the illest. Ooh, wrist icy, but it ain't snowing yet, nigga? And then she said something. She said, I just touched down, but and I'm on a Boeing jet. In the NFL, you get touchdowns and shit. You're my son, but I'm not showing yet. Like, bro, that shit hard, but like, y'all get that shit? If a female is pregnant, she's supposed to be showing, like a baby bump and shit like that. You're my son, but I'm just not showing it. What the fuck I gotta say though? You niggas don't know it yet. Football touchdown on a Boeing jet. You my son, but I'm just not showing yet. It's icy, but it ain't snowing yet. You can tell I'm the illest, cause my dependence is the biggest. Bitches ain't sitting with us, all my niggas and Margiela's. Is pigs flying? Is these bitches trying me? They think it's sweet. These bitches got diabetes. You see? They think it's sweet. Oh, these bitches got diabetes, bro. What? Y'all know diabetes, that's that sugar shit. And she said sweet. That's what you get when you eat a lot of sugar or something like that. And she said these bitches sweet. Is pigs flying? Are these bitches trying me? Like, she asking questions like, why? Why are you talking shit? Like, bro, Nicki Minaj is a fucking goat, bro. They think it's sweet. Oh, these bitches got diabetes. You seen that list. It was me, baby, Jay-Z, and Diddy. Bust some up. Even though
Hey, real quick, one thing I do gotta say is Nicki Minaj, she do got like the coldest transitions. Like from her rapping to back to the chorus, that should be cold. Like how she get it there and then it be like that little pause and then it get back into the beat and shit. I like whenever she do that shit because that should be amazing.
I'm in this bitch, I'm hot to diddy. I pop the perk and I said thank you. I'm popping tags every day, it look like my beater. These bitches suck, so I nickname these bitches BJ. They want that.
These bitches suck, so I... Bro, I don't know why I just got dizzy as shit when I lifted my head up like that, bro. She said these bitches suck, so I nicknamed them BJ. Blowjob, my nigga?
I'm popping tags every day, it look like my Peter. These bitches suck, so I nickname these bitches BJ. They want that union, they want that D-Way. I tell them
they want that union, they want that D-Way. Gabrielle Union is married to Dwayne Wade, the NBA player. Gabrielle Union, the actor. Bro, that shit cold. They want that union. They want that D-Wade.
They want that union. They want that D-Wade. I tell the hoe, just be happy they get the leeway. My name Barbie, bitch. My name Barbie, bitch. Alice doesn't make me queen. I'm pulling up with a king. I'm late to my own party, bitch. When did I get...
Bro, oh my gosh, she's still going, bro. She said something about Alexandria made me the queen, and I'm late to my own party, bitch. Like, bro, what? Oh my gosh. Bro, Nicki Minaj, I just can't fathom. I can't fathom no more, bro. Like,
Alice doesn't make me queen, I'm pulling up with a king, I'm late to my own party, bitch. When I get it, I don't be waiting for nothing. I mean, I do what I do and I must be counting for something. I don't be jumping from topic to topic, stay in my pocket. I got your right in my pocket, so can I pay you? I pay you cash money, getting shit out.
Bro, that fuck it, bro. That, bro, her flow on this shit is going crazy, bro. Like, I love it whenever rappers go rap fast and shit, and she's rapping fast as shit on here. She says something like, I don't be jumping from topic to topic, I stay in my own pocket or something like that. It was some shit she said. I don't know, but I just know that shit was cold how she was running that bitch.
When I get it, I don't be waiting for nothing. I mean, I do what I do and I must be counting for something. I don't be jumping from topic to topic, stay in my pocket. I got your right in my pocket, so can I pay you? I pay cash money, getting shit out. Yo, bitch, niggas gonna pitch out. Niggas apologize when a nigga diss you. That's a big problem.
Bust him up. Bust him up.
Nigga, what? She said you niggas... What she said? She said, at first she said, no bitch niggas on a bitch album. So she's saying, like, it ain't gonna be no bitch niggas on my album, on her album. And then she said, you apologizing after they dissed you? That's a big problem. Like, that's some shit that I never get. Like, motherfuckers dissed you and you the one who's saying sorry? Never in life. That can never be me. Never. I'm dissing back hard. No cap.
Every time I end up getting it.
When they start talking crazy, that's when I know that they
want some more.
This is like one thing that I do want to say about this shit is like they talking about like all types of things in the world that you will want some more of. Money, fame, females, like everything.
Want some more. Every time I end up getting it. Want some more.
This shit fucked my head up. Why she do me like that, bro? She fucked my head up, dog. Like, I thought the song was over. I'm looking up, like, damn, it still say like 20 more seconds. And then they go play the beat again. Damn, Nicki Minaj. Hey, I rock with that shit, no cap. That beat fading out all clean. I like whenever artists do that shit too. That in the background and shit like that. I kind of hit that shit. Don't even cap on my name, my nigga. Don't cap on my name. But yeah, hey, this shit was a banger. Want Some More was a banger. She had Jeremiah up on here. It say a couple other motherfuckers' names, but I ain't hear they ass. They probably was in the background doing that shit and shit like that. I see Onika Mirage, that's her real name. I see Jeremiah Felton. I didn't know that was his last name. But yeah, I rock with this shit. Metro Boomin produced that shit. Fuck with it. Hitmaker. Zaytoven, god damn. Okay, let me stop reading all this shit because I'm talking too much like y'all be saying this shit, but if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. Comment down below what y'all rate this song out of 10. I give it a fucking 9. I rock with it that heavy, my nigga. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button plus the bell so that y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. Thanks for watching.
But it ain't snowing yet. You can tell I'm the illest, cause my dependence is the biggest. Bitches ain't sitting with
yellers. Oh, it's pigs flying, it's these bitches trying me.
When you're a king, it ain't no room for tears. For one, I'm too sincere, and through the years I never move with fear, so I'm not used to tears. Y'all saying Jesus take the wheel, God gave you that, so you should steer.